informed that the former head of CI Security Service had violated the Orleans Peace Treaty and captured Sarcelli. You are hereby ordered to liberate the city and apprehend Hoster, dead or alive. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties.
Theodore, what's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avocati?
I was set up. Theodore, call off your people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I have no intention of surrendering.
The ISD had been a Claiborne puppet for a long time, and couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
Flank them and cut off their escape route. Man the western roadblock. Artillery will cover you. And get rid of that listening post. We are right in their sights.
Holter, you really shouldn't have come here.
Keep out of it, Douglas. Magnus is our concern now.
That's where you're wrong. He's mine.
And now I had to not only figure out how to get out of there, but also how to get rid of Douglas.
There's another listening post over there.
Proceed with caution.
Fyodor, call off your men. You don't want anyone to get hurt, do you?
Fortify these positions. Attack the central roadblock.
Bravo! What's next, Holder? Why do you think Sebastian sent you to Kvarcelli? You're finished.
So it was Sebastian. I see. Magnus, I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez, or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose?